and this is CNN.
Hello and welcome to viewers joining us here in the United States and all around the world. This is CNN Newsroom. I'm Natalie Allen. And ahead this hour, the impeachment inquiry against Donald Trump is moving quickly. Stunning new developments to share with you, including the congressional subpoenas for U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo. Plus, what the White House did to restrict access to Donald Trump's conversations with Russia's president and Saudi Arabia's crown prince, and why. And we begin with the impeachment inquiry into President Trump's dealings with Ukraine, which will soon take center stage in the U.S. Congress. Also, we're learning how other activity by the president has been shielded from the American public. The Washington Post reporting that during this 20-